This is day two of a four-night backpacking trip in the Big Frog Wilderness and Kahana Wilderness. I'm doing a loop up Chestnut Ridge Trail to Big Frog Mountain, and then down into Kahana over Hemp Top, and then down Penitentiary Trail and the Jacks River Trail, and back up Beach Bottom Trail. A little bit of rain and fog today, but it's supposed to clear out tonight and be a beautiful weekend. Well, this has been a beautiful, easy little loop. Well, except for the first 3 miles on Thursday, climbing 2,000 feet up to Big Frog Mountain. But other than that, it's been fantastic. We had to ford the Jacks River twice. We're on a beach bottom trail now, headed back to the car. My son and three of his friends came in last night and camped with me. So, got a little cold last night, a little touch of winter for the first time. 34 was the low this morning. Anyway, this has been a fantastic trip, great loop, and I highly recommend it.